for your latest local and international sport updates, analysis, and predictions, join Ken Gaddafi on Root Culture Radio.
Hello, and welcome to another edition of The Offside with Ken Gaddafi. If you're just joining this show, don't forget to hit the like button.
Yeah.
And of course, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Oracle of Cambodia, so you don't miss any edition of The Offside with Ken Gaddafi. Okay, well, on today's occasion, we are going to discuss about sports generally and what is happening in the world of sports. And joining me on this occasion is Mr. Sal Vichana. Mr. Sal Vichana, you're welcome to The Offside with Ken Gaddafi.
Yes, thanks so much.
Okay, well, as you all know, the European Champions League is already in the semi-finals, and Ajax defeated Tottenham Hotspur by a lone goal, and then it was the turn of merciless Messi to once again perform his magic, and Barcelona defeated the high-flying Liverpool FC by 3-0. Okay, well, that's a lot of talking points going on in the Champions League, and so Vichana, Ajax are 1 foot into the finals, or Tottenham can turn the game around?
Did you mean the Spurs and Ajax?
Yes.
For me, I prefer Ajax team.
Okay.
To win, because they are performing, they can beat strong team like Real Madrid,
okay,
Juventus. Many people, many fans around the world, maybe they feel Ajax could not reach to this stage.
Yeah.
People said, oh, this Real Madrid, this team, Juventus, they have Cristiano Ronaldo on their side.
Mm.
But everything happened in football.
Mm.
Spurs. People, many people think, no, Spurs cannot go so far, but everything changed.
Yeah.
But for me, I prefer Ajax team to go.
Okay, so you are tipping Ajax team, and they are already 1 foot ahead of into the finals. Okay, but the next one was Liverpool taking on Barcelona. It ended 3-0. Is that the end of the road for Liverpool?
We cannot say that.
Okay.
Because, like I mentioned before, things happen a lot in football. Maybe bad the second leg, maybe Liverpool can score more than 3-4 goal or more. But another point to be noticed, Messi, 31 years old, still strong, still can make space, great chance, and can still score. Great, he's still great.
Wow.
Still the class player. That people still say, oh, he's still the one.
Yeah, Messi is still the class player, according to Vichana, and definitely I agree with him.
And
that match, he did very well, scored 2 goals, he's always at the right pace, at the right time, which was really marvelous to see. Well, for Liverpool fans, I'm sure they will not give up.
Upset already.
We saw this before.
Ajax,
Barcelona were in trouble some years back with 3 or 4 goals ahead against PSG, and the second round it turned around. Juventus also did that some years back. So probably Liverpool can do that. And don't forget, against AC Milan, when Liverpool won, I think in 2005, they were 3 goals down, although it was in the finals, and they came back. So maybe they can do that again.
So that's happened. Because they say only the first leg, right?
Yes.
Still waiting for the second leg.
Yes,
and
exactly.
Then also Liverpool, they also have Salah.
Yeah.
Yes, that can happen.
Okay.
So,
well, over in the Europa League later tonight, we have Arsenal taking on Valencia in the first leg, and Chelsea also will be playing. This is the semi-finals of the Europa League, and I'm sure Arsenal fans are looking forward to this match and hoping to see that their team can go past Valencia. Where Arsenal are playing at home, where they've been doing very, very well. The biggest problem for Arsenal has always been away from home, and Unai Emery will definitely prove himself once again when he takes on Valencia. Vichana, Arsenal, they lost 3-1.
I think it's a very great chance here because you are the big Arsenal fan in Cambodia. I'm also the Chelsea fan. I'm a Chelsea fan here. So yeah. both Arsenal and Chelsea right now reach the semi-final of Europa League, and I believe that our team gonna go through the final stage.
Okay. Wow.
I believe Arsenal will go and Chelsea will go, and they're gonna meet each other in the final stage.
Yeah. Okay. Well, the final is going to be Chelsea and Arsenal, according to Vichana, but we have to wait to see how that comes down. So, later tonight, don't forget to hook up to your various channel and watch Arsenal take on Valencia in the Europa. Okay, we take a short break, and when we come back, it's time to talk about local football and no other thing than the Medfont Cambodian League. Just stand by and we'll be back soon.
Sure.
For your latest local and international sport updates, analysis and predictions, join Ken Gaddafi on Root Culture Radio.